I must once again ask you to venture into the dark. Move quickly, but carefully, Guardian.
Is lowering. Let's move.
I do, Guardian. A hatred as pure and potent as sunshine, soaking through your skin. Ash Ladoon is neither the strongest nor the most clever of Crota's progeny. It was her ceaseless devotion to her sires that earned her station, her viciousness. Even in the chaos following Oryx's death, her faith was unquenchable. She led a ruthless inquisition of her scattered sisterhood. The faithless were quartered and consumed. Fear renewed the conviction of those who survived.
Here she comes. It's over. Hash Ladoon is dead.
This is a relief to hear. But Hash Ladoon's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the Pyramid's influences. Return to me. There is